All right, your first stop, the village of Much. Much what? I'm not sure. But it looks like there's a gnome here. It's like a logging village.
Work 12 hours a day, minimum wage. Barking beans 3 times a day, every day. Sleeping in a friggin' tent!
Okay, well, obviously this guy doesn't like sleeping in a friggin' tent.
A day off. Maybe I should go fishing or hunt beaver. So tired of pork and beans.
Maybe you should, man. Some of that stress out.
Our job is to provide wood to Varahancha. They've long since clear-cut most of their forests.
Beaver, hey buddy. Right, here we have a lumber jacket. See how that does. Lumber jacket, where is it? Is that it? That's it. Gives a +7 defensive points to Hostin and -2 magical defense. +10 for Edisso. Same +7, -2. And +10, -2. Let's see. Alright, well, move to Edisso. Beaver's in heaven right now, I'm sure. Hello. The settlement of this village is very new, so we don't even have houses for everyone to sleep in. Instead, many of us spend the nights in the inn or in tents for now. Okay, so I was a strong and unemployed woman and took a job on the new continent with endless possibilities. Okay. Alright, so we have a weapon shop. And it looks like there's a caffeine pill in one of these areas. Let's go into, and here's the caffeine pills, yeah. There it is. Alright, so you can pick, oh no, that's an Alphadone. Alphadone, I don't know what that is. Let's take a look. It's right here. Heals an average amount of HP, okay? So there's that. And this is the item shop. Let's see what they've got to offer. Pretty standard fare. There's an inn over here. Do I need an inn stay? No, I'm all rested up. I should be fine. While I'm thinking about it, I should go into my options and set my encounter rate to normal. So here I want to buy some armor. There's the armor shop. Let's see what this guy say.
We found traces of a village which was here long before we came from Varahancha. Who knows, perhaps its citizens were affiliated with this point zero you were speaking of.
I wasn't speaking of that.
Varahancha has a shortage of wood. They have a shortage of women. They owe it to themselves to send us some.
See.
Children are really not allowed to be here, since this place is strictly supposed to be a work site for some months.
We got some rare stuff for sale, and they're all rated R7. What does that mean?
Lumberjackets, cool.
I'm just gonna get one for everyone who doesn't currently have one. Because that is an upgrade. Not the greatest magical defense, but defensive power goes up a whole lot. I can see them going R8 as soon as next month. I don't know what that means. Alright, it says if you're gonna sell stuff, don't sell it at the armor shop because they're gonna give you a bad price.
I snatched this house side at my bargain price right before my boss got here. He got so pissed since he had to sleep in the inn with the drunks until Varahancha has enough timber for the season.
That's cool. Some boat dude over here.
Get lost! This is a private boat!
Okay. So, potion shop, the inn, and weapon shop. See what you got. Got the Tao, which apparently you're gonna find a little bit later. Kind of like a polearm sword. Composite bow. I already have one, don't I? Saw. Have one of those. Cross peener. Cross peener. That's hilarious. Well, it sounds like a pretty sweet upgrade, but the band hammer is still really cool. Peener. And the pine rod, which I already have. Alright, so I already have three of these. This one's a pretty sweet upgrade, but I'm not going to get it. And the Dao, apparently, I'm going to find. And I would be very surprised if Arahantra made weapons out of fire timber. Alright, let's start selling a few things that we don't really want. That is going to be turtle vests, sell all, monk mantles, sell all, keep his bow, sell this guy, sell the bill hook, keep the holy sword. That'll be everything I'm going to sell here. Alright, so that seems to be all that I really need to do here, so I'm going to save again. And next we're going to go to the Pine Forest. Now, in the Pine Forest there are a couple entrances. This is where we came from. This is Pine Forest East. Then we have the lake, and then Pine Forest, the northern section, which is right here. This is apparently where you want to start out. Oh no, it says you want to start from the eastern entrance. Sorry. Wait, that was the eastern entrance. I'm so dumb. Alright, here we are. Ignore the first southern stairway and take the next turn south on the stairway down to find a potion. Love that air blow. Very useful spell. I'm gonna fill up a little bit on some coke here. I've got some, and it's probably gonna be a late night. I'm gonna be playing this game for a good while, I hope. I've been playing it a lot today. I'm gonna be playing it a lot more today. Well, today's actually over. It's like 3 in the morning now. Well, 3:30. Sorry for that sound. I was doing that right next to the microphone, but the microphone's right in front of me. Dum-dum-dum. Alright, so next stairway. There's a potion. Proceed west until you find another stairway down. Dang, dude, Ruby's got a huge HP pool right now. Odessa's is pretty big too, but Ruby can certainly take a beating. So I found out that the LP stands for luck points, which is your rate of successfully landing an attack, as well as critical hit chance. like that's the one right there. It says on this grassy lowland platform, you'll be able to go into the cave, so I'm guessing that's where I'm going. I really like that death animation. Looks like he goes up in bluish-green flames. Might be something else that's actually happening, but looks like flames. Okay. It says that I'm supposed to be going into a dungeon, but that does not look like a dungeon. I should be in the Cave of Evil here. Maybe it's right. Yeah, here it is. Ooh, it looks like it's raining inside of a cave. It says maybe Cave of Dampness had the same ring. The enemies here are all earth type, just like in the Pine Forest. Running away from battles rarely fails here. Head south and down the stairs at the start. There's a shortcut near here to the end of the area. If you go north a little bit and up the stairs, you can get a Tao. This is where you get the Tao, I believe. North and up the stairs? There it is. Go down the stairs to the east and down to the southeast corner of the cave for a gold bar. I guess I should equip the Tao. Head north along the eastern wall. Until you get to a platform, you'll have to walk around, walk west here, and you get the mana potion. Seen these guys in a while. thinking it might have meant that the mana potion was down. Dang it. Mana potion was down this way. I guess we'll see. No. No. No, it's the next area up. He's sleeping. Okay, wake up, Rudy. The enemies are gone. Okay, Alina. Time to do some heal. Oh, she's got the opening spell now. Huh, when did she get that? I must have missed that. Go get that mana potion so I can actually see where it is now. Range characters currently are quick as lightning. It's a really highly boosted agility. These creatures can definitely take a beating. Not much is certain. Thank you. good seeing Crawler leveling up, because he really needs the, extra HP. It says, back at the crossroads, take the path going directly north, and then west, and you'll reach another set of stairs. This will lead to a pepper powder. Not that way. Definitely not that way. Isn't making too terribly much sense. Oops. Definitely don't want to attack that. Alright. Back on track. On the right way here. It's actually pretty tough to figure out as far as the walkthrough is concerned, what it's saying, and maybe I'm just a little too tired to read it right, but now I'm just trying to look at the map and see where I'm supposed to be going. And the problem with that is that the map doesn't actually seem to correspond perfectly with correspond too terribly well with what I'm actually seeing here in the game. Might be too tired to read the map too, I don't know. I'm trying though. So I want to go up this way, I think. And then around. And then upstairs here.
Shit.
Air blow from him. And I'm gonna do a fireball next round from Odessa. Hopefully that'll help take all these dudes out of the sky. So I don't really have that many range characters. See how this does. There we go. Exactly what I needed to do. Alright, I'm gonna need to do some more healing. Looks pretty good. I think Rudy might need a little bit of healing, but it's pretty alright on HP in general. Alright, so there's the pepper powder. Then I need to get the... Shit, how do I get that? Oh, I see. Alright. So what we're going to do is we're going to come back this way. Come downstairs. Up. Whoopsie. Do another air blow, why not? Let's get this done real quickly. It's basically five attacks in one. Thank you. So we need to come down here and then go up these stairs. I believe that's where I'm trying to go. No, I'm not trying to go up those stairs. I'm trying to go back here. What? I can't get there. Oh yeah, I do want to go up those stairs. I'm an idiot. And another fight. And I'm ambushed. Just to save myself a little bit of time. I'm gonna run away. That brings you to this potion plus. Another fight. Save some time. I'm really tired. I should not be playing right now. I don't really know what I was thinking. I've been playing video games all freaking day. Straight through the night. Just because these guys are so gosh dang tough. I'm gonna run away one more time. And this time I'm going to heal my dudes up. Whoever needs a decent chunk of healing is gonna get it. There. Now the next item we're gonna get is right here. De Magnete. Inventory, let's check it out. I also learned the magnet shield spell. What that is about. This will teach Deso the Magnet Shield spell, which reduces the random encounter rate for a while when cast. Okay. I guess that spell is kind of useless when in my options menu I can just turn the encounter rate to complete zero. But you know what? Whatever. I guess that spell is more geared towards the 16-bit version. Well, I read in the strategy guide that the HD version of the game was actually designed by somebody named Daniel. So I'm guessing that he implemented a lot of the features in the game, in the HD version. Some of the balancing features, as well as whatever extra features. I don't really know. I guess we'll read more about that later. Okay, we got the aloe vera there. I go west and south for a bomb. This is a great time to run away, because that's just a bunch of flying enemies. There's the bomb. Alright. Alright, and that is this portion of the pine forest. I'm gonna do some healing really quick, just to make sure everybody makes it out just fine. Oh, whoops, I did not need to heal him. This right here is a shortcut to go all the way back. It should be a shortcut to go all the way back. There we go. Found it. Just go all the way down here, all the way back this way, and to the north, to the west, there we go. That takes me back to the beginning. Well, pretty much back to the beginning. We just have to go through this way, this way, this way, this way, here we are. I'm gonna retrace my steps. Oh. So now this is where the opening spell comes in handy. Let me get close to it. Like so. Alright. Yeah, now I can open unreachable chests. And I got the compound build. Let's see here. Uses cables and pulleys to bend the limb. Gives her plus 5 attack points, or attack power, minus 5 AP, which is agility. And that's alright, because she is now extremely strong in attack. And one more battle. I'm going to go ahead and fight through this one. I'm going to use Lhasa to get back to the beginning. Nope, that's not where I wanted to go. Okay. I'm gonna fight through another battle. That death animation was pretty cool too. He just turned to a pile of leaves. Pretty sweet. Now I'm gonna do attack through the small troll. Another battle. I'm gonna wait for this one. Could not run. Man, Dessa's on a streak right here. Oh yeah. Totally ready for anything. Huh, look at that. Take items off of the AI control. Yeah, nice. Items and spells. Okay. Man. It's kind of useless to do that gather because everything's gone now. Sweet. Oh, whoops. Not need to go there. Oh my gosh, I cannot run from these guys. Tell you what, man, that's annoying. Really just want to get out of here right now. Yeah, Austin. Try it one more time to run away. Nope, no good. Alright, I gotta fight through this. I ran away. Whoops. Well, that time it worked. And gonna go back to Munch to rest up. Yeah, Munch is in is the one on the far right. the end of much. It's very much the end. Yeah, I'll do it.
My boss doesn't care about me. All he says is work faster and harder. Hey, could you give me some money for a beer? I'll tell you something interesting.
That's a lot for a beer. Okay, what do you have to say?
Oh, yeah.
What was it again?
Burr.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Hey, getting paid in beer. Talk about luxury.
And I guess that's going to be it for now. Thanks for joining in on this episode of Let's Play Pure Solar HD. Whee!